Hey everyone, welcome back to The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs. So, I just got a notification that it is Rory's birthday today. I will go ahead and show you. So there's proof. See, it's Rory's birthday. The time just flies by, doesn't it? So, after she's done eating, I'm going to have her age him up. Oh, and the animals are in a bad mood. Rory aged up. I feel like Rory would be wild. Where does that red hair come from? Probably because both of them have blue hair. And kids can't have that. So I'm going to go ahead and sell that crib and make a little toddler room. We could put his little bed right there. Actually, let's use one of the new beds from the patch. Not that one, though. Kind of girly. They're all kind of girly. I mean, I like that one. It doesn't go with the with anything in his room though. And then we could put a little bookcase in here. Oh. BB.moveObjectsOn. Whoop, that's glitching through the walls. Come on. Maybe get a little toy box. Put it over here. Oh wait, we need a little, well, it's not little. It's pretty big. We could get a dinosaur, a dragon, or Draco the dragon. Is it Draco? Oh, dino. So it is a dinosaur. How is that a dinosaur with... I don't understand. I'm confused. Sorry, I was yawning. Which I know, that's bad. But I can't help it because it is past 9. We could put this little chair over here. Put it like right there. We're gonna need a potty. A potty, potty, potty. Maybe get this one. We can put it over, well, I was gonna say in this corner, but it's not a corner. We could put it right there. Then maybe get a rug for here. We'll do this blue one. Actually, we'll size it up so it covers his entire room. Well, almost his entire room because it doesn't cover over here. But whatever. And then get a light. A lamp. We'll do this one. It's kind of kitty. Not to lie, my mom had one of these lights for the longest time ever. It's ridiculous. Like, it was never ending. Right. See what else we can get. Oh, we can get some blocks. Let's do that. Get some blocks. Put them over here. There. So now we just have to give him a little makeover. Let me save this because in the episode of the 100 Baby Challenge I recorded earlier, I went in to create a sim so I could give one of the kids a makeover, and it glitched to where I opened my save from Yeah, and I did like 20,000 simoleons worth of renovations to the house and aged her up. Well, got her skills up into. And then aged her up into a kid. And then had the all the kids and teenagers' skills up and ready to go for school the next day. But yeah. We're not gonna let him keep. Maybe. I like this one on him. I'll let him keep his red hair. That shirt is super cute. Sorry, I have the hiccups now. What is going on with my life today? Ooh, super cute. See if we have shoes that'll match. Maybe these ones. Eh. They're not really. Those ones match. Why the glasses? Those are some girly glasses. See if he has a full body outfit. Yes. That's all I look forward to. We can give him this alien one, which is super cute. And then that. Ooh, I forgot we have these. Do we have a color that'll match? Actually, do we have those? Oh, I see. I didn't see them at first. Let's give him this alien one. It's an actual alien. They just don't have different pants for it. So I gotta find the right one. They don't have the right color. Arg. I love that green. We'll just do black. Black is nice. And of course, he's gonna get slippers because they're super cute and little. And oh, nice. I like this outfit. I actually really do like that outfit. You know what? Let's go ahead and give. Let's give Jessica a makeover because she's been wearing the same stuff since, like, I made her. So let's see. What hair do we want? She has, like, medium hair. Medium length hair, anyways. That's a little shorter. Maybe she got. No, it doesn't suit her. Is it this one? Nope, not that one. And that's too long, anyways. This one? What about this? She has like one of those faces. I don't know what would go good on her. Ooh. She does have a chin though. But I like this hair on her. Nah, that's too flat. Nah. Nah. I don't know. I think this is okay. I wonder what her. Oh, it's white. That's cool. Her makeup's fine. I just wanted to change her up a tidge. Since she is a mom after all now. Ooh, we could do this shirt with some cute bottoms, maybe. Let's see what. If we have any skirts, that looks good with it. Let's go to the top. Actually, that doesn't look too bad. And the skirt is longer, so it's mom-like, kind of. Ooh! No, I like this. See, there's even a better one. There's not really. I actually really like that outfit. I think we're gonna keep it. It's nice and simple. But yeah, she doesn't need a wedding dress anymore. She's already married. We already did that. Maybe this? What color, though? That is. Whoa. You know what? We're gonna do it. It clashes a little with her hair, but I like it. Okay. I guess change her top. We'll do a tank top. And then put it in black, maybe. Yeah, that's okay. Do-do-do, that's fine. That's actually really cute, although it's not February anymore. So I'm gonna go ahead and change her leggings to something that's not hearts. Maybe. If I can find something that's not hearts. Polka dots is okay. And that's fine. Alrighty. There. I think this is the last video I'm gonna be recording tonight because I'm getting tired. And I don't want to record when I'm exhausted because then I don't really talk that much. I mean, I'm sure you guys have noticed, like some of the videos, I sound super tired in them, but I still post them anyways. Where is. Why is he white? What is with this dog? Oh my. I just had him at the vet clinic. Please don't die on me. Will you put him down? Thank you. This is getting ridiculous. Bentley is sick 24/7. In the last part, no, two parts ago, I believe, Shiloh was sick. And then in this part, Bentley's been sick twice. What is it with these animals? They're driving me crazy. Ow. Begin examining Bentley. Do it now. Do-do-do. Come on, Bentley. He walks so slow now because he's so old. All right. Check the chart. Test ears. Take temperature. Skin for inspection. Listen to heart. Frozen mange. Oh, you poor thing. Organic disinfectant spray. Please turn yellow. Thank you. Now let's go. Oh. Well, are you gonna go to school? 31 minutes. And you did not do your homework. Perfect. Whatever. Do we have fish? Purchase fish. We don't have fish, and we don't have anything for fun. Oi. See if I can afford anything. $530. So let's see. Cool. Maybe put a speaker. over here about the fish. And then build a wall right here, maybe. Do do do. Put it. No, oh, now we don't have enough money for a TV. Cool. I don't think we have enough money for a TV. Oh, we have enough for a penguin TV. We'll just keep the stereo. Do we have enough for another one, though? Yes, we do. I guess put it above the window. Boom. Alright. We are going to listen to... easy listening. Sorry, my husband just messaged me. Her fun is coming up now. Do do do. I'm just waiting for her fun to get up, which it seems like it's taking forever. Can you dance? Yes, you can. Maybe that'll get your fun up faster. Yes, it does. Perfect. We're going to open shop. Alright. Alright. She is good. Can we take care of him, please? Nope, someone else is. Shingo, dang, you're on it today. Greet patient. I got her first. Pickles just hasn't been acting like himself. I think something may be wrong. Can you please take a look? Of course. Alright, Pickles. Let me slow this down. Check the chart. Test ears. Take temperature, skin for inspection. Oh, I guess I should not go there. Before I do all of that, maybe I should see if he's super stressed out or not. Okay. Test ears, take temperature, skin for inspection. Listen to heart. Oh! Projectile repungitis. Does that mean we need to move over? Yes, it does. Move to surgery station. And then we need to do the tum-tum tickle tangle repair. Surgery, something like that. I don't know. She's gonna need to eat. I'm not gonna allow any new patients. Come on, eat quickly, please. Why is no one taking care of these patients? I know he's next. Oh, you're gonna take care of him now? Stop playing on the computer. Eat your food. Gosh. Spice Festival is in town. No, we're busy. Gilbert's spirit is fading away. Cool. Alright, and I'm going to greet patient. She was literally just sleeping in the exam room. Something is wrong with my little girl Doodle. Won't you please help her? Of course. Let's go, Doodle. Pause. We need it to catch up with us. What the heck? Begin examining Doodle. Begin examining Doodle. What the heck was that about? Okay, check chart. Whoop. Test ears. Take temperature. Skin for inspection. Do-do-do. Boom. Gotta move her over now. Alright. Surgeries. Girl, you best get back in here. Begin examining Doodle. No, you didn't. So mad. What is this? Okay. Whatever. Good enough. I give up. Let's go home. Close. Go home. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. It hasn't really been that exciting. I guess it was just a filler episode. Besides little Rory aged up and got a makeover and his room got renovated. So yeah, thank you all for watching and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe and hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. And yeah, have an awesome, awesome day. Bye.